As you can see, I have all kinds of videos on here. I hope you like them, find them informational, enlightening, and maybe entertaining. Please subscribe to my channel. Let me know what you think of these by giving me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Thank you.
Now you see a lot of those air filters. That's nice. Maybe that'd be like mine look like. I believe that's an FXR. Frying pan for an air cleaner. I have to get that.
Oh!
Ham can. Nipple cover for a gas cap. Saddle.
We're just having a platonic relationship. The floor part's extra, okay?
No problem there. Hey, whatever works. Whatever works. Kelly, take a look at this for me. What yours will look like. That's what Kelly wants to do to his bike. Put that big front end on there.
or a big tire. Because it looks like it's a nose cone off an airplane or something. Classified as a motorcycle, I guess.
With the wheels.
Yeah. Streamlined though, probably gets about 100 miles per gallon. Something like this, you probably only need to ride it once because you kill yourself. Go out and have some whiskey and hop on this sucker. Yeah, it does.
What happens if you get your tally back? Right, I'm going to be jogging today, are you?
For some reason, Buffalo Chip would not let us videotape anything. We took a few snapshots and a little bit of video before they told us to stop.
Stand out there in the sun. That's you. That's you, Ducky.
That's me.
Where are we right now? Tell us where we're at.
We're at Buffalo Chip, getting ready for the human cannonball. Got my ducky patch on, feeling pretty bad. Got my definite ducky horns. And we be jamming.
But they shouldn't have been filming. I guess the cops brought somebody in and said they couldn't took the movies out of them selling beers. They don't allow them in here anymore, so I'll just stand here and get a little picture of everything here before I put it up. We already got Ducky on there saying where we're at. We'll explain on the video here that we can't take pictures.
This is illegal. We want you to know that.
Okay, Danny. Did we have fun last night?
Yeah. Lots of fun. That's why I look so refreshed in the morning.
You don't look refreshing at all.
How'd this mud get on your bike there, Dan?
In a mud puddle.
With what part of your body? Buffalo Chip, last night rained and turned the parking lot into a mud bog. Ducky dropped his twice. Dan dropped his once. Both of them had severe injuries to their ego. We're taking off real soon. We're packing up now. Going for breakfast and then out of here.
Baby, wiggle it. Being a Pope.
What's that?
I said you're either a Hell's Angel or you're in training for the Pope.
Pope.
Well, we might as well start an interview with let's start an interview with your lady here. Okay, what's your commentary to this trip?
Oh, I had a great time. Definitely going back again next year. Whether you all go or not. Concerts were great. The rain was a little hellish, but we got through that and survived all right. Spent too much money, enjoyed myself too much. It was a trip worth taking.
What's your commentary there, Dan?
Oh, had a good time. Go to Deadwood, play the slot machines, go to potato shows, ride out through the wildlife loop of Custer. All in all, it was a great time. Had some good concerts to watch.
Yeah. And Bill. I had a great time. I can't figure out how these earplugs work. I enjoyed Waylon Jennings. I wish I had my bike. I'd have had more fun. Oh, it's windy. This must be Idaho.
Okay. Right underneath your wheel. Okay, Ducky, your commentary.
Had a most bitchin' time. Oh, I had 2 bee stings, 3 burns, 1 breakdown. Had a great time in the concert, got totally soaking wet. Loved that. Hell, I'm going back next year. Just gonna have myself a kick-ass time again.
Hey, Gary, what's your commentary?
Yeah. You guys that didn't go, you missed a lot. Wow. You should have went. I mean, if you haven't been, you should go. The ones of you that said you was gonna go,
can kiss our ass.
Kiss our ass. Yeah. You really fucked up by not going. I couldn't have picked that. I think 4 other people better to go with than the people that went with me. We got along great. We had an excellent time. Even the breakdowns, everybody pitched right in and helped. Nobody ditched nobody, like some of the assholes back in the shuffle. It was a good time. I didn't enjoy any of it. I've been there a lot of times, and I think I had as much fun or more fun this time than I've had any of the other times.
They get
93. Diane.